帰宅部。
お。
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Whoa, what the hell?
Overseer requests all teams working on the ARC analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
The hell was that? Memories?
You're forgetting that he's got the
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it.
Flying monsters too now? What the hell?
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier.
Am I supposed to jump
down? However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Smashed a genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
Level is fun. Oh, oh. I need ammo. That's what I need right now. Okay, well. Oh.
Pilot, there may be important data within Major Anderson's helmet. You should retrieve it for analysis.
The helmet? Oh. Oh, she's dead. Yee. Rip, dude.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
That's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival.
Helmet, I will analyze it.
How do I give it to you?
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse.
Oh, God.
I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the NSC device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
All right.
The other half of his body is over here. What the hell? In a different building. Oh, the hell, I have to fight these? Oh, never mind. Well, I guess I have to fight them. Nice, congrats on beating Monster Hunter Stories 2. Oh, what the hell? That's so weird. Am I going the right way? Yes. Okay. The other half of the body. Oh, it's on the. Oh, okay, okay. How'd you get stuck in here? What the hell?
Sorry, Anderson.
I can time travel? Dang.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him heading towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the AHS evacuated and set up a choke.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Control, we've initiated contact with the intruder.
Huh.
What the hell? He was just over there!
Negative, nope!
Huh. Have to go out here. Where do I go? What the hell? Oh. Pretty cool how we can go back in time and the future. Guelio, thanks for the Guelio, right? Yeah, Guelio, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Okay.
Anderson out.
Supposed to go. Am I supposed to go down? I'm supposed to go down, aren't I?
Watch your back! Watch your back!
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped.
No! Okay, I get it. Okay. Oh God, what? Oh, what, that killed me? No way. Lobby, hey, thanks for the raid, man. Thank you. No? No, it's not the right way? Where's my Pokemon? Just beat Elite Four Dane. So fast. What am I supposed to do here? Show me. Wait, what? Oh, what? Hold on. Oh.
Arc successfully delivered to Fold Weapon Rings. Commencing a test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Arc's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants, Martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. I've tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Damn place is locked down good. All I have is hope. That's what I get for picking a lab underground. What can I say? I like archaeology.
Oh, okay. Ooh, this is scary.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
I would like to spend
right there, pilot.
Talk about the value of human life.
I'm located.
There is no value to human life. Now that there is, to be more precise, human life to a certain limit is expensive.
What is happening? The hell?
That was Major Anderson's final recording.
Yet flawed, and always, always.
Kubo seized on your recon of this facility. I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Okay. Oh, what the hell? Where'd you come from? Oh, the time. Oh, it broke on him. Okay, that makes sense, actually.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, pilot.
I'm located. Oh, this is a guy that died, huh?
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan.
I would like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. There is no value to human life. Now that I have your attention, to be more precise, human life to a certain limit is expendable. We are self-perpetuating yet self-destructive, adaptable yet flawed, and always, always resource intensive. We are endless consumers.
In order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Pilot control initiated. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
BT.
Oh wow, this is crazy.
As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet